Mission Control, you're breaking up. Please repeat.
That's Jameson.
Japan! Kasi Ayin!
Take him down.
I'm so sorry about your friends. What is that?
Not what. Who?
Oh!
Little time.
No, it doesn't matter if you kill me anyway, because there's something way bigger afoot in this world than you and me. Much bigger than me. And it's much, much bigger than you. Karma's a bitch.
I don't believe in karma.
About 27 people died in 2018's Venom, directed by Ruben Fleischer and starring Tom Hardy. That includes about 27 male, 35 unknown, and 11 female, giving us that more complicated part chart you guys were probably expecting after the last kill count. With a runtime of 140 minutes, 20 of those being credited in a 20-second Stan Lee cameo, that comes out to a kill on average every 1.94 minutes. Golden Chainsaw for best kill is going to that robber at the end of the movie. Even if you haven't seen Venom, you probably have seen this scene a quantillion amount of times. And since you watched my last kill count in Spider-Man 3, you probably heard me complain about the Venom in that movie of how stupid it sounded. But this Venom both sounds cool and looks cool. Well, definitely a highlight in Tom Hardy's performance. The Dull Machete for lamest killer going to those SWAT officers. Honestly, not even sure that many of them died, and it was also a pain in the ass for me to count and edit. I had to cut it like 27 times. Damn, why couldn't this scene be more like Terminator 2, where I know no one's gonna die?